Well, greetings and thank you for joining us today. I'm Jeff Woolsey and I'm a Principal Program Manager at Microsoft, and it's a pleasure to be here to talk about a brief overview of the Azure Stack portfolio. So, as many customers have told us, digital transformation is top of mind to companies, really of companies of all sizes. To enable digital transformation, organizations are modernizing data centers, they're building new applications in the cloud, they're deploying smart IoT devices, and really as a result, IT environments are continuously evolving with different requirements, with different types of applications, often running on different types of hardware across distributed locations, including on-premises, in the cloud, multi-cloud, at the edge, you name it. And when we talk about these challenges, well, IT departments really face lots of different types of key challenges. For example, how to seamlessly govern and secure IT resources, regardless of where they're running? How do you bring cloud innovation to existing infrastructure? How do you modernize your local data center with new cloud infrastructure and bring the best of both worlds to bear? How do you extend your compute and your AI to the edge to unlock new business value? Well, at Microsoft, we've long understood this reality our customers are facing, and we are trying to basically build this portfolio that allows you to do all of these things and bring all of these together. In fact, Microsoft Azure has been designed from the beginning to help customers meet these types of challenges. And it comes down to the fact that customers have told us literally for many, many years that customers want hybrid. Let's talk about what some of those top reasons are for choosing hybrid. Number one, they want to be able to operate in remote locations with intermittent connectivity. I need to be able to run applications anywhere. Sometimes it's on a ship in the middle of the ocean. Sometimes I need to actually be physically disconnected. Sometimes people tell us they need hybrid because they need to meet specific regulatory and policy requirements around data sovereignty and governance. Totally understand. At the same time, they also want to speed up their time to results by processing data close to the source. So can they do these physically by bringing these closer together and by taking advantage, again, of the best of both worlds, on-premise, SN Cloud, and bringing these together? Can I also maintain that tight integration? And it's not only the application, but its identity, its security, its governance, its policy. It's about really having a true end-to-end comprehensive view of cloud. And really, this bears in what we have found in terms of customers and their responses. 69% of enterprises have a hybrid cloud strategy. 84% of organizations have a multi-cloud strategy, and 75% of enterprise-generated data will be created and processed outside a traditional data center. So again, we understand that hybrid is key, it's critical, and it's part of the Microsoft portfolio. In fact, the Azure Stack portfolio includes three offerings that extend Azure services and capabilities across data centers, remote offices, cloud, edge locations, you name it. The Azure Stack family offers three different solutions. First of all, you have Azure Stack HCI. This is optimized for running virtualized applications on premises and provides easy access to hybrid services. Then, of course, we have Azure Stack Edge. This is an Azure managed appliance that brings compute, storage, and intelligence to the edge. And then finally, we have Azure Stack Hub. Now, this is truly an integrated system that provides a rich set of Azure services on premises. And since its launch over 2 years ago, Azure Stack Hub is available in more than 60 countries. It's a proven technology, and we're providing true Azure cloud resources on-prem in both connected and disconnected environments, which is critical to many customers. So let's start with Azure Stack HCI and when to use Azure Stack HCI. There's actually a lot of different use cases for Azure Stack HCI. For example, branch office and edge. Very often customers tell us, look, I've got a centralized data center, but I also have lots of retail locations. Maybe I have dozens or even hundreds or even thousands of these. And guess what? In each one of these locations, my network connectivity can vary wildly. And I also want to make sure that I have a great solution that allows me to support my customers in remote environments. Azure Stack HCI is great for that. And in fact, we can scale all the way down to 2 nodes, still give you high availability and run your applications, but even down to 2 nodes for those remote locations. Of course, if you want to run scale-up mission-critical workloads like high-performance SQL Server, there is no better solution than Azure Stack HCI, which delivers the highest performance, the lowest possible latency, and is the best solution for running your high-performance SQL Server. Of course, if you want to run scale-out storage, we've got you covered. And if you want to run trusted, your traditional virtualization, absolutely, you can do that. And because it's running traditional virtualization, guess what? We can run any Windows or Linux VM. Okay, so anything you have out there running Windows Server 2012, 2016, even 2008 R2, if you're running Windows desktops like Windows 10, or if you're running Linux, for example, CentOS, Red Hat, Debian, Ubuntu, you name it, we've got you covered. So whatever you need to run in terms of a traditional VM, we've got you covered with Azure Stack HCI. And then, of course, we can extend it to enable these new hybrid scenarios. For example, if you want to extend your on-premises into Azure, you can do that through business continuity and disaster recovery, through Azure Backup and Azure Site Recovery. You can also do this by extending your on-premises capacity for storage, for networking, compute, with Azure File Sync, with the ability to create Azure VMs right from on-premises, the ability to actually extend your on-premises network right into Azure so that it literally looks like an extension of your data center. You can also use hybrid as a way to also centrally manage from Azure. So a lot of people have told us, you know, as they adopt more Azure services and they get more used to managing in Azure, they realize, wait a minute, wouldn't it be great if I could use this Azure Security Center that I'm already using to manage my applications in the cloud to be able to manage my applications running on-premises as well? Well, that's exactly what we've enabled. With Azure Security Center, you can actually protect your applications running on-premises and those running in the cloud, and so you have one way to manage all of that. You can also do that with Azure Monitor, Azure Update Management, and our recently announced Azure Arc. Azure Arc provides a consistent way to manage and provide governance and policy for your Linux and Windows servers, for your Kubernetes running on-premises, as well as your data services. So you can see Microsoft has really thought about this truly from an end-to-end perspective. It's not just one scenario. It's a rich set of scenarios that you can choose and determine which one is right for you, or in many cases, which ones are right for you. Many times, customers are actually adopting many of these different types of hybrid scenarios. If you want to know more about the Azure Stack HCI solutions, just go to the Azure Stack HCI catalog at aka.ms/AzureStackHCI, where you'll see a rich online catalog, and you can choose from what type of solution will fit your organization's needs. Next, we have Azure Stack Edge. Azure Stack Edge is an Azure managed appliance. So this is something that's actually managed directly from the cloud. This brings compute, storage, and intelligence to the edge. It's an AI edge computing device with network data transfer capabilities. Azure Stack Edge is also hardware as a service. So Microsoft actually ships you a cloud-managed device. It has built-in FPGAs, or field programmable gate arrays, for those people that want to know what that stands for. And that enables accelerated AI inferencing and has all the capabilities of a network storage array. So very powerful Azure-managed appliance. Now, what's really cool about this is many Azure services offer containerized Edge versions, so you can actually take advantage of these running on Azure Stack Edge. You can see here we've got lots of rich services, including Azure Cognitive Services, Azure Machine Learning, Stream Analytics, Azure Functions, SQL Database Edge, Event Grid, and more. And if this is not enough, guess what? You can also write your own or deploy your own third-party software in a Linux container. So we've totally got you covered here for running those containerized Edge solutions as well. And then from a cloud management standpoint, with Azure Stack Edge, you just order from the Azure portal and pay as you go on a standard Azure bill, just like any other Azure service. Again, this is hardware as a service, so there's no minimum period and there's no hardware to purchase. So with Azure Stack Edge, you control the device configuration, you control access, and even what workloads are running on the device from the cloud. And so if you need to update your device with new appliance OS version, new containerized applications, no problem. That's just a push button in the Azure portal. And finally, Azure Stack Edge is a resource in Azure that plugs into the standard Azure management tools and APIs. So cloud deployments done through standard Azure tools for deployment workloads are now happening at the edge with Azure Stack Edge. Finally, we get to Azure Stack Hub. And Azure Stack Hub, as I mentioned earlier, this is a complete cloud integrated solution. First of all, this is completely autonomous. So if you want to run this connected or completely disconnected, you can. And trust me, this is something we've run into many customers that go, wow, you're talking, I'm getting Azure capabilities, but in a completely disconnected environment. We've talked to folks that run cruise ships or in very remote locations where networking on a satellite feed is practically non-existent. The other beautiful thing is you can get consistent application deployment. So as your developers are writing new apps and deploying them to Azure, they can also target Azure Stack Hub. And guess what? You have common application model, tools, APIs with Azure because it's all consistent. So it's great for connected or disconnected. It's great for regulatory and data sovereignty concerns, as well as for application modernization because you're writing true Azure ARM applications that are cloud native. What's also great is here's some examples of some tactical edge solutions, which are key scenarios as well. So again, if you have limited or restricted connectivity, like submarines, aircrafts, planes, cruise ships, you name it, where you need efficient field operations, where you literally need to throw this in the back of a truck, if you're dealing with disaster relief or you're dealing with areas where you're providing relief and just the most bare of scenarios where literally you've just got power in a generator, guess what? You can just throw this in the back of the truck, head out there, and Azure Stack Hub is ready for you in those scenarios. Also, IoT applications for deploying, provisioning, tracking, and managing applications. So there's a lot of different tactical edge solutions. And in case you're wondering, we have lots of Azure Stack Hub customers. This is just a sampling of just a few of them that are leveraging the benefits of Azure Stack Hub, whether because it's regulatory issues, disconnected environments, data sovereignty, but here are just a few. So again, when it comes to modernizing with Azure Stack, again, it's a portfolio. It's not a single product. It's not a single solution because we want to provide an end-to-end portfolio products to fit where what your organization needs when it comes to cloud modernization and applications and providing you the right solution for your organization. So that's the Azure Stack family. That's Azure Stack HCI, Edge, and Hub. And with the Azure Stack family, you can extend Azure services and capabilities into your environments of your choice from the data center to the edge and remote offices. So if you want to learn more about the Azure Stack family, here are a number of links for the Azure Stack homepage for Azure Stack HCI, Azure Stack Edge Hub. And if you want, I even did a deeper dive on this topic, the Azure Stack family deep dive, where I go into these even further and talk even more specific use cases. So I really appreciate your time and thank you for joining.